Sam Smith cancels remaining Cape Town shows over voice concerns. Sam Smith's remaining shows in Cape Town on Wednesday and Thursday night have been cancelled after consultation with doctors, Big Concerts have confirmed. The news comes just hours after the singing sensation cut his opening show in Cape Town short on Tuesday night after struggling with his voice. In a statement, Big Concerts said shows on April 17 and 18 at the Grand Arena, GrandWest, would not go ahead as planned and offered ticket holders a refund. This difficult decision was made after Sam sought advice from medical specialists and his team, and after having to cut his show short last night with concerns for his voice. The statement added that Sam was deeply upset that he is unable to perform for Cape Town fans, but the star needs to rest. Big Concerts said that refunds would be given to everyone who bought tickets. People who bought tickets from stores have been advised to go back to the store for a refund. All ticket purchases made via Computicket's website and call centers will automatically be refunded in full to the credit card used for the purchase. Ticket holders that bought their tickets in store need to go to their nearest CompuTicket, ShopRite, or Checkers outlet to process their full refund. The cut-off date for all refunds will be Friday, May 31, 2019. Earlier this week, Sam also opened up about his battles with anxiety, which he described as some of the worst he has ever experienced. "I felt completely out of control and as if I'm going to snap and everything is going to come undone. However, for the first time ever, I have been trying to really tackle and fight against these horrible thoughts and tidal waves of fear," he told fans on social media this week.